What is up, all you beautiful people of YouTube? It's your brother Shane Allen Gower, and today I'm going to be reacting to Paul Fisher's duet, O Fon du Temple Saint, Placido Domingo, and Dimash Qudaibergen. I'm so amped for this, guys. It looks like they got a whole orchestra. I'm not too sure who Placido is, so that's the first time I'm going to be hearing him, but I love me some Dimash. And as some of you might know, that I've been reacting to him since I've started this reaction channel, so I'll leave a playlist down in the description below if you guys want to go through that whole journey, if it's the first time that you're stopping by the channel. So just quickly before we get into this, O Fon du Temple Saint means in the depths of the holy temple. That's pretty awesome. Performed by Placido Domingo and Dimash Qudaibergen at the Liszt Ferenc Academy of Music in Budapest on the 10th of December 2023. The orchestra is the Pannon Philharmonic Orchestra. Conductor Tibor Bugani. Hopefully I said that right, guys. And without any further ado, let's just hop straight into it. I hope you guys enjoy. If you do, please don't forget to smash that like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Let's get to it. Got such amazing voice control. Harmonizing is so good. Now, I'm not one that usually enjoys opera. I'm just gonna be honest with you guys. Since being introduced to Dimash and Forestella, I've kind of grown to enjoy it. And these two guys are putting on quite a fantastic show here together. Let's carry on. Just loving the orchestra as well. I've become such a huge fan of orchestral music. When I was younger, I used to try to compose my own music, so I just love it. I just love it when they sing over each other like that. because they're kind of singing two different melodies or harmonies, and but it goes so well together. Beautiful. Bravo. They did such an amazing job together and the orchestra. Loved it. I'm going to start getting into opera a lot more there. I hope you guys enjoyed that reaction. That's the first time, like I said, I've checked out Placido Domingo. That name kind of sounds familiar to me now. I'm sure he's an opera legend. Let me know in the comments below, guys. It's been your brother Shane Allen Gower. Please don't forget to smash that like, subscribe, and turn on notifications if you enjoyed the reaction. There's going to be a lot more coming to the channel, guys. Sending your love, peace, and happiness. See you very, very soon.